द रूट्स ऑफ एजुकेशन आर बीटर बट द फ्रूट इज स्वीट। Educating the mind without educating the heart is no education at all. The educated differ from the uneducated as much as the living from the dead. It is the mark of an educated mind to be able to entertain a thought without accepting it. Education is an ornament in prosperity and a refuge in adversity. It is simplicity that makes the uneducated more effective than the educated when addressing popular audiences. All men by nature desire knowledge. Education is the best provision for old age. Education and morals will be found in almost the whole that goes to make a good man. To learn is a natural pleasure, not confined to philosophers, but common to all men. Hope is a waking dream. No great mind has ever existed without a touch of madness. All who have meditated on the art of governing mankind have been convinced that the fate of empires depend on the education of youth. Those who educate children well are more to be honored than they who produce them, for these only gave them life, those the art of living well. The best way to teach morality is to make it a habit with children. The habits we form in childhood make no small difference, but rather they make all the difference. Our youth should also be educated with music and physical education. Women should marry when they are about 18 years of age, and men at 7 and 30. Then they are in the prime of life, and the decline in the powers of birth will coincide. Learning is not child's play. We cannot learn without pain.